Okay, God of War, we're back. Last time I was at the mine shaft in the mountain. Took a little while. I almost had a headache at the end of it all, but we managed to figure it out, figure how to get the claw down, how to get uplifted to the higher level. So we're gonna be continuing with the mountain today. Let's see what we discover.
Stay back. The tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. Another mining. It may not be as long a way up as I thought. Summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Huh?
Gotta stay on top of this ring. Easy.
Farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Of course.
get moving, they could be back any moment. I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your trading.
Okay.
Wow, cool. Wow. That was amazing. The big dragon like that.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree. Is that a sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait for it.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Can't figure it out yet. Oh, I see. I'm supposed to be holding it when he fires off the wave. Not fast enough. Maybe it doesn't work. Time to fire. Oh, I get it. I'm supposed to drop it first. Let it energize. Okay, takes practice. Oh, it doesn't. Did not go well. Alright, we'll try doing that. We got some work done, but I think we need to wait it out. Stop it. Until he's electrified. Am I doing anything? Oh, there we go. Has to be in the middle. That's my chance. Ah.
need to lower the crane on my mark.
How this thing works?
I do not care. Be ready.
Let me get my green stuff.
Simply in our path, nothing more.
You do not know all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Rated mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and I'm tight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any... Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that. Perfect. That's it. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. I've added a new device. Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining to you this complex artistry of craft or anything. No, just...
Okay.
Anything to help you. Yep. So what brings you around, friends? Also, remember to breathe.
That's a nice one. Better axe.
Oh no,
upgrade.
Can't you. Shoot these, they'll say Sindri. What shall it be?
It doesn't really die, so I don't know why he needs armor.
Something else for you then?
Yeah, that's all.
There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Would your friend be upset if you stole all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead.
Oh, sorry.
No, you don't need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm, collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you.
I like this character so good. But that dragon fight...
and greed, you know.
That fight was something else. That was amazing. So far the best boss.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know. Ready yourself, boy! Stuck.
Wonder if there's another crystal around we could use on those roots.
See, that's a nice little helpful tip, to always show these little numbers explaining what you can do and what needs to happen at this moment. Kinda wasted my rage there, unfortunately. Pressed the wrong thing. Damn it.
Father, no!
I wasted my resurrection. Resurrection stone. That went a lot better than the first time. And I learned something. If you hold the right button, it kind of generates extra power. I didn't see any numbers. Any runes. Yeah, let's go down this way before we go on. Something up there.
Not long now, Mom.
I don't want to go yet. Damn it.
Bro. broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
Hold on, let's get back in there. I'm pretty sure we missed some good stuff. Let's go up and see what's up there. The ruins. Whoa. Really, guy? Where's the other room? I should say the other two, because I only found one so far. Now we're talking.
Here, boy. Another one.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him. What's that?
There we go. Found 2 out of 3. There should be one more. It's already on. Somewhere up there, where? I don't know where the other one is. I feel like I already looked everywhere. There it is. Yay. I was about to walk away from it. Two out of three apples. Let's go, baby. Now we can go back to the summit. Wait, we gotta get this thing. Skills, yes. Okay, let's improve this kid.
Focus up, boy.
Oh, did that guy fall over? Look at this map design. You can even see the snake and the port that we came from. Wow, little attention to detail like that is just phenomenal. Beautiful, man.
Yes. Be silent.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh.
What the sons of war deemed to grace me with their presence? Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
Tattoo tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest one alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions, take your threats, take these two worthless wankers, and piss off!
And no one's looking. We'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you guys?
We really are, aren't we?
Very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
We took the path, so we're alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Time.
Nobody there, just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim. realm of the giants.
No!
Could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body from these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do. Worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every single day. This isn't living.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Mother. In case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. Boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son?
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Fair enough.
Go down.
So this is the bridge to Jotunheim? I guess Mimir will help us figure out how to get through it, if we can bring it back to life.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I guess we're going down this way. Good. I don't like having multiple options. There's always that thought in the back of your mind that tells you what's on the other side? What's over there? Did I pick the right one? Did I miss something?
Blood-red leaves, south of the lake. I know just where to go. Hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Mimir back. He seemed nice, before you cut off his head.
No, that's not where we are. Is it? No, we're on the mountains. Well, we still have a lot of areas undiscovered. We're going over here. How do I enter? Or can I not? Cannot travel to this yet. Enter confirm. How come I can go there? Guess we go here.
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know. I can't believe it was Balder that came to our house. The Aesir. Balder, and you fought him, and won!
Yes.
One of Odin's sons. Thor's brother. And now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why is this happening?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Okay. You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find a giant somewhere on that mountain. I guess they really did leave Midgard, except for the serpent. And maybe the last of his kind. Are you the last of your kind too? Is that why you don't like to talk about
my kind?
I mean, your family. Before mother. Where you came from? Father?
Now is not the time for that.
Yes, sir.
We jump.
Really?
We are? I just wanted to see what this was. I guess we jump. We start from checkpoints. You were warned not to stray from the path. Okay. That's not what I wanted to do, but why is it there?
And if he does remember, good luck getting him to cook his own meat. Guess I got all the stomach in the family. get along with the smarts.
You miss him.
What, that spitfister? What do you mean?
I just mean
hey, do you mind? Trying to concentrate here, already on a break from my break. Later then.
First, we need to find a boat.
The boat was at the end.
Oh, we're not going back to the
beach
just yet.
Oh, it's over here. Big statue of Thor.
How about one more story?
One more. There was a young man who was caught stealing and condemned to die. His mother came to visit his prison. She was a kind woman who could only give love. But her son, the thief, met her with rage and bit off her ear.
What? Why?
Because the boy had always been a thief, and his mother had taught him only love and nothing of consequences. Had he been taught discipline instead, we might have lived longer.
Sure, but her ear, that's not right.
Oh, it's on the other side. Why couldn't I just travel here?
I know she's really powerful, but you really think the witch can bring the head back to life?
She seems competent in her craft, and we have nothing to lose.
If she can't bring it back to life, can we keep the head?
No, but you may feed it to the fish.
Okay.
Practical.
Oh.
Now we have a lot of discoveries to make. Now that we have special powers.
I bet this will lead out.
There's something up there.
Turn back, Ace. Guess the gods aren't welcome here. There he is. I hope he remembers us. How's it going, Charlie? Is your witch friend here?
What is that name?
That's what he told me it was. Or what it sounded like in my head anyway. Charlie.
Charlie the Turtle.
She is here. It's so good to see you again. I knew you weren't dead.
Hello.
Oh, can you bring a head back to life?
I'm not sure I understand what... Wait. Where did you get those? The arrows. Give them to me, now.
They were a gift.
Do as she says, boy.
These arrows are dangerous. They're wicked. You find any more, you destroy them, understand? Do you understand? Say it!
I understand. If I see them, I'll destroy them.
It's all I ask. Forgive me. Please, take my arrows in their place. I have no need for them anymore. What's this about a head? Do you have any idea who this is? Did you kill him?
At his request. He claimed you could revive him.
Me? Are you sure you heard him right?
Please?
Take him to the table. Hey, Miller. It's been a long time since I've practiced the old magic. Hold him there. Let's have a look. Well, thankfully his head hasn't decayed much and his brain is still intact. Nice clean cut. Cutting off his head of all people. I sure hope you know what you're doing. Now, hold his head under the water and don't let go. I mean it. That's enough.
It works.
Let me see him. Mimir, you there?
Yes.
Good.
Oh. Hello, Freya. Been a long time. You look well.
What I did for them. As far as I'm concerned, death suits you better.
I'd bow if I could, Your Majesty. Forgive me. Had I known the witch in the woods was Freya herself, I never would have suggested this.
Freya? The goddess Freya?
You didn't know either? Sorry.
When word gets out that Mimir is free, the wrath of Odin won't be far behind.
Your god.
Leader of the Vanir once, yes. But no longer.
You did not think it important to tell me.
Are you really going to lecture me about that?
Really, boy?
But...
Now.
You're welcome.
Why did you do that?
We cannot trust her.
Because she's a god?
Have I taught you nothing, boy?
But she's helped us a lot.
She lied.
Some people value their privacy. Best not to judge, brother.
When I require your counsel, head, I will ask.
Fair enough. Get me to Tyr's temple in the Lake of the Nine, and I'll get you to Jotunheim as promised.
We know the temple. What's there?
Only the last living giant in Midgard. Who better to tell us the way?
The world serpent? Wait, do you know how to talk to him?
Indeed. He speaks an obscure tongue more ancient even than these mountains. None are left in Midgard who speak it. Except, of course, for me.
You do?
It's true. You wouldn't know it to look at him, but Jormungandr is a sparkling conversationalist.
I'm not sure what I'm doing right now, but I just want to get the third rune for a special gift in the box.
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father!
And why did I come here? There we go.
Enemies down.
Very smart.
Oh, this is the rune. Oh, that one's a rune too. Yeah, for now.
Treasure.
Not sure what I'm supposed to see.
Wow.
Could we finish up here? Guess we're done. Okay. One more somewhere. Not sure where it is. Maybe I can find it later. I'm gonna stop here for today. We slayed the dragon. We resurrected a head. And we're moving on to the journey for the next time. See you later.